Tonight here at the potluck, we're pretty good. So many people make a party of it on Super Bowl Sunday. Family, friends, and food.
Mm-hmm. The only day of the year where more food is consumed is Thanksgiving. And David joins us now with a story of kids actually turning the Super Bowl into a massive food drive.
That's really what it comes down to. It is called the Super Bowl of Caring. Operating under the theory that Americans don't need the 28 million pounds of potato chips, the 53 million pounds of avocados, or the 1.23 billion chicken wings that we all teamed up to consume today, Eagleview Elementary School in Roosevelt, one of several schools across the state, participating in the Super Bowl of Caring. Each student donates a dollar or a can of food, maybe more, from the family Super Bowl party budget to fight poverty. Eagleview collected 2,000 cans of food for the Duchesne County Food Bank. Lake Ridge Elementary collected 2,000 cans of food for the Utah Food Bank and another $1,000 in cash for The Road Home, Utah's largest homeless shelter.
I wanted them to actually learn that there are people that are their age, you know, four-year-olds, five-year-olds, eight-year-olds, 10-year-olds, that have needs that are much greater than their own.
So with the money that's been raised here, we are actually going to be able to provide shelter to over 70 children tonight at the downtown facility.
If we can get children thinking about things at a very young age, it'll actually help them to practice that empathy throughout their lives.
The Super Bowl of Caring website, Super Bowl, that's S-O-U-P, wordplay, I know you'd like that, Brian. SuperBowl.org reports about $50,000 in cash and in-kind donations in the state of Utah, about $2.5 million nationwide, and that number's probably pretty low because the site crashed this afternoon, as everybody reported.
Really?
In the past, they've averaged $10 million a year nationally. Well, about the last 5 years, that's been the
average. You're passionate about this program. You've been talking about it for 3 or 4 years, and so...
It's pretty simple. It's pretty easy to put together. Yeah. A lot easier than planning a golf tournament or an auction or a dinner if you've ever done that.
Sure. Amazing.
Lots of big impact.
Lots of good work. Yeah. All right, David.